Social Justice Fund Northwest started their giving project model in 2010. And through this model, SJF and their members fund vital and underfunded community organizing work in the five-state Pacific Northwest region. However, the giving projects also provide an intentionally cross-race and cross-class group to come together to learn about social justice in the past and present. And the giving projects also empower participants to become fundraisers, donor organizers, grant makers, and philanthropists. And this work is radical and necessary. We are a women, immigrant, people of color-led organization that is really working at the grassroots level to advance justice and fair wages and working conditions for workers in the industry. And we are so pleased to have received a two-year grant from Social Justice Fund Northwest for immigration justice. And what is really unique and powerful and appreciated about Social Justice Fund Northwest is that they offer general operating funds versus restricted funds. And that is so vital for organizations. Social Justice Fund Northwest is critical right now because they recognize the disparities and the injustices that people of color, that women, LGBTQ individuals, immigrants, refugees face on a daily basis. And Social Justice Fund responds in the moment. If there is a movement afoot, if there is something that's brewing, they respond. They roll out a giving project. Social Justice Fund Northwest, you're so much more than an organization to me. I deeply, deeply appreciate everything that every single one of you does to make our world a better place and fight for racial, gender, social, and economic justice.